That's your coon dog in the house.
It started as one thing and went to something different. Randy put it on the ground. And all the people that were in, not in groups, but in the motorcycle set, then they didn't want to be a part of the other groups that were out there because of the problems that they had. And that's when Hog Life came into existence.
How does Hog Life compare to the other clubs out there?
Well, one of the things that we have that a lot of other clubs don't have is female members that are on the ground. And we try to give a positive outlook to bike riders, not a negative outlook. Members of Hog Life have given up the gangster life, and it's a family-orientated group. Thank you very much to all members. It was definitely a surprise because I was not expecting something like this, a party whatsoever. It's the first one I've ever had.
Your first surprise
party? At 50 years old.
Really?
Yes.
What kind of rider are you?
I'm the best.
What makes you the best?
Experience. Experience is riding since I was like 12 years old. On all types of bikes, dirt bikes, street bikes, mini bikes. You call me, I'm ready.
Thank you. baby. Be your home life.
What you want to know about Hog Life, dog? It's a gang of homies from all over to come together to make a bomb-ass club. You know what I'm saying?
About the dinner concept, too.
Oh, yeah. So we have a little dinner concept. But by the time we do this, this ain't going to be on it, dog. You know what I'm saying? I'll let my homie real quick before you take off. All right, babe.
Rally tonight?